pyramid made up of bricks. Its construction is initiated in the 12th century by Qutbuddin Aibak, when after he invaded and defeated the last Hindu kingdom. That's why it is called the Tower of Victory. The structure constitutes 5 stories. Out of 5 stories, the first 3 were made up of red sandstone and the last 2 were made up of red sandstone and marble. The Qutub Minar, there is an iron pillar which is 7.21 meters high in the Qutub complex, and it is believed that who can encircle the pillar with their own hands can fulfill their wish. The Qutub Minar stands at 72.5 meters. The base diameter of the Qutub Minar is 14.2 meters and the top diameter of the Qutub Minar is 2.75 meters. Three kings. The building was completed by 3 kings. The first 2 were completed by Qutbuddin Aibak. The second 2 were completed by Iltutmish, and the last one was completed by Firoz Shah Tughlaq. It was inspired by the architecture of the Mandate of the Jan in Afghanistan, and it took place in the UNESCO World Heritage Site. There are 379 steps to the top. Thank you. Is there any statue that belongs to a national leader?
Yes, it is. The Statue of Unity is the statue of one of the most prominent Indian leaders, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, who is commonly remembered as the Iron Man of India. He was born on 31st October 1875 at Nadiad in Gujarat. He was one of the greatest freedom fighters. The statue is located on a river, island named Sarobet, and is facing Sardar Sarovar Dam in the Indian state of Gujarat. It symbolizes unity, strength, and peace. It stands at a height of 182 meters and is made up of steel and bronze. Our Prime Minister PM Narendra Modi inaugurated it on 31st October 2018, that is on 144th birth anniversary of Sardar Patel. The Statue of Unity is the tallest statue in the world and has become the pride of our nation, attracting many tourists from around the world. Thank you.
With its seating capacity 2,500, Lotus Temple is Aibaha House of Worship, means welcoming people from all religions, from all religions to pray and meditate. It takes natural light and ventilation to minimize environmental impacts. Thank you.